The prince married a commoner, despite the king's wishes. The king called for a great crusade and made his son lead it. He used the prince's absence to banish the girl from the kingdom. But the king's plan failed when tragedy struck. His son was killed on the field of battle. In exile, the girl met the same fate while giving birth. Sadly, this is where the story ended. But a new one began. As the king mourned his powerlessness, burdened by the guilt of his own plotting, others used his vulnerability to expand their influence. This is how the story of the last great king begins.
You are hereby sentenced to death by hanging, to be carried out immediately. Alas, I should thank you, for tomorrow the kingdom will be ours.
Brother, you finally caught up with us.
The king is still brooding over the failed hunt, and this holdup isn't improving his mood.
Why did the caravan stop? Has something happened?
The bridge has been raised. We tried shouting over to the other side, but there was no answer. Something is wrong.
Talk to the king, squires.
Ah, the Ulmer brothers, sons of my most trusted advisor. Finally, someone who can get this caravan moving. I promised the queen I'd arrive before sundown. I mustn't be late.
Don't worry, Your Majesty. We'll handle it. Do you have any ideas, brother?
Let me get my gear and we can look around.
Here, take your sword.
Thank you.
Come, help me turn the boat.
All right, but be careful with it. It looks really old.
It has a hole in it. We have to patch it up.
I'll look around for something.
Oh, great job tying down that rope.
Well, I tied the knot tight. It couldn't have come undone on its own.
I've made this wooden board for the patch. Did you find anything? He was shot in the back, and it seems not long ago. It looks like an ambush. We must lower the bridge quickly.
Believe it. Who could have done this? What? Someone is trying to frame us. The king is dead? I can't believe it. Who could have done this?
Well, well. What do we have here? Two kingslayers.
Randall and I are innocent, and you know it.
By drawing your sword, you just admitted to your crimes. Kill them!
The rest of the party will catch up soon. Oh, Patrick will surely put the blame on us. We should leave.